Today is your graduation day, so congratulations! Keep studying English and hope we can meet again in Japan, in Taiwan, or everywhere. And enjoy your last night. See you!
Congratulations!
Happy graduation! I think your English skill is improving. You can do it in next country. Do your best. Bye bye.
Hello, Takao. Can you hear me? It's me.
Yeah.
Takao, congratulations. Thank you for spending time with me almost 3 months. You always help me when I had problem. Example. I cannot say example because I have a lot of things. Anyway, thank you so much, and I would like to go to your hometown to meet you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Oh, congratulations. We should sing, I think, one day together. You will play your guitar and I will sing. We should. So, good luck, I love you and miss you. Goodbye.
Hi, Kakao, how are you doing? Happy graduation for you. It was really a pleasure to meet you and spend a lot of time with you. Especially thank you for saving me and Esther at Sumilon Island. And thank you for going with me to Taoist Temple. I want to wish you good luck and enjoy your trip to Indonesia. Bye bye, Kakao!
あなたに会いに学校に行く。あなたのために早起きをする。あなたが私は動かしてたの。ずっと憧れてきたの。
Hello, Katao. I hope you can understand what I sung. But I was a little worried you cannot understand. Today is your last day. You stay here and tomorrow you will go back to Japan And after that, you will go to the other countries. At here, I just want to say I'm so glad to meet with you. For me, it's a very nice experience. Even though we just know each other 3 weeks, I think you are my best friend. In the future, no matter where you are or no matter where I am, I hope we can meet again. Did you remember last time we go swimming together? And I said, don't leave me. Actually, no, I really want to say don't leave here. I still want to be with you. But I know you have your dream and you need to do something. I hope you will be happy no matter where you are, and please remember me. What do you see? Yes, I lost my mind.